Wait a minute, that's a corrupt? But it's not purple, it's not like a regular, why is it? Wait, hold on. It's a regular Loomian, but it has the corrupt little name tag up here. What is going on? Does it even give me a shard if I kill it? The corrupt missile bud dropped a health shard. What? Did Loomian legacy break their corrupt? What the heck?